Hi Wildcats, it's that time of the year, feeling very excited to move to the dorms. But before you do that, there are some essentials that you have to bring in with you. And today, I will share what those essentials are.
The store that I went to is Walmart, but of course you can go to any store if you like it. Here, grab the bed sheets. I made sure that I get the right size because mattresses come in many different sizes. If you don't know the size of your mattress, please contact the dorm that you're going to be living at or check their website for more information. And then I grab me a blanket. It sure does get cold some night here in Tucson. And then I went to the pillow aisle. And I got me a pillow. I also made sure that I had the size that I wanted. And then went to another aisle. I was looking for towels. I found me a couple of ones. And I went with the red color.
Those were a few essentials that I got from the store. But here's some other essentials that I've been needing, as you can see in the screen. And you might be needing more than that. It really depends on you. Before buying something expensive like a mini fridge or a mattress, please make sure you go online and do some research so you can find the best deal so you can save up money. As soon as you're out here in Tucson, Arizona, make sure you go to the bookstore to get your student ID card, which is also known as a CAT card. Here in the United States, many stores provide certain discounts so you can show them your student ID at checkout and get discounts. Bear down, Wildcats.